This guy's funny.
There's a similar disease in Ottawa and Vancouver.
Listening to the Tampa Bay play-by-play, Wheeler just took an interference penalty. And, of course, you know, the crowd boos like it's the referee's fault, the official's fault, and it's the guy taking the penalty's fault. And like this guy says, of course, you know, they don't do nothing wrong in Winnipeg. They have similar disease in Ottawa and Vancouver. Being a smartass saying that, you know, well, you figure it out for yourself. That's what I've been saying all along.